one of the most basic requirements for a healthy life: clean drinking water. But that isn't something we can take for granted in Indian cities. Bottled water, while it may be cleaner, is often too expensive for the ordinary citizen to use on a regular basis. Bengaluru is trying to tackle this challenge with the help of water health centres, or WHCs. There are 55 WHCs across the city, so more than one quarter of Bengaluru's wards have a WHC, and through it, access to safe, clean water.
Primarily, people have access to safe drinking water. We are open, say, almost 14 hours in a day. No? Morning 7 we open and we close late in the night at 9, and 7 days in a week. We don't miss a single day. There are times even on national holidays we open, because people don't leave us. They like our water. Water is very nice. So very purified, highly qualified, purified water. It's so hence we ensure people get water, safe drinking water at any time.
The purification of the water is done right at the center itself. Also, very importantly, the cost is a fraction of what bottled water normally costs.
It's about 8 rupees for 20 litre can. Okay. We get a lot of CSR initiatives from corporates like USAID, yes, Citibank and all. Mm. And we set up these plants. Mm. And based which, for us to operate and maintain these plants, we charge them about 8 rupees, which is very...
So that covers the maintenance.
Correct, exactly.
At a small extra cost, there is home delivery of water for senior citizens. This booth is run by women.
Ma'am, usually people are so good that they already know that what are the things, but we usually advise them to wash the cans and then don't waste the water like that. Yeah.
Don't waste water.
Yes,
well,
definitely. Yes, because they keep on opening the tap and the water just flows on.
So. USAID's work in this context with Water Health International began in 2014 in Bengaluru. The families using this water are very appreciative. The project requires cooperation from the Bengaluru City Corporation, the BBMP, which is supplying the land for the WHC and the raw borewell water. The former mayor was very optimistic about the venture.
We have to give the best water for the people to drink. Because of this, a lot of disease will be eradicated and people can have a good life, and especially the children. We have seen many, many cases, children losing their life with water contamination and neglecting immediate medical care. So I think this is a good initiative. I really appreciate them for doing this venture, and I wish that they can extend this for some more places.
More places, thank you very much. The mayor of Bengaluru, clean drinking water available for the citizens of the city.